I'm a completely different person.
Music, the lyrics,
can't thank the Illenials enough because without
listening to the songs have really helped me get past some of those hard days.
The community that my music, I think, has created is the biggest part of my life and the biggest like passion that I didn't see even as like possible when I first started out. It was, it's the thing that like keeps me going every day and wanting to explore as much as I can in this whole like musical world. And it takes my breath away every time.
The Illenial community is something special that stems from the personal and emotional connections with the fans that Nick shares with his music. It's an amazing feeling to know that someone's music can make such a huge impact and create a community filled with so much love and appreciation.
Nick's music for me personally has been an outlet for me to be able to cope, heal, and love in ways that I could have never imagined.
I think the biggest thing that stands out about this community is just how loving and open everybody is. Watching everyone post so many loving and caring messages and spreading the good vibes has been one thing that I've noticed so much and been very proud of watching this group grow.
I instantly fell in love with the way Nick plays music, the way he sounded, the way he connected with people, the way everything just flowed together. And I honestly never knew that I was going to connect with his music how I do now. And I think that's what makes it even more special to me.
The Illenial community is like a second family for me. It's one space where I can kind of talk about some of my vulnerabilities and know that there's a community that will kind of embrace that and understand that.
The Illenial community is so very supportive for that. Anytime I went through a hard time, they were there for me, and it's just been a really great experience and a family.
Because everyone is super nice in the Illenial community. You get to see a lot of really awesome things happen. And if you're in the community on Facebook, you get to see a lot of people like be really nice to each other and do a lot of things for another, and it's just really special to actually see people, to go out for people they've never met before in their life.
And if there was anything I could tell to Nick Miller, it would be thank you of what he has done for us. Stay true to yourself and never stop making music and being there for us and always appreciating your fan base. And much love, Nick.
If I could tell him one thing, I would probably tell him thank you for saving me at such a young age. It's been, about 4 years almost that I should not be here right now, but the fact that I came across this music, literally I'm who I am today, and his music means a lot to me, and I just want to say thank you for being a person and existing and making beautiful music, and I love you.
It's just amazing to see the community and how friendly people are to each other. It's an absolutely like judgmental free, really special place that's hard to find in like today's society. And so I think I just want to make it larger and make it even more welcoming and be more friendly personally with people and hear their stories and see how we can kind of make it larger. And so thank you for believing in me and always having my back, and I have your guys' back, and I think you guys, you know, give me life and keep me going and keep me focused and excited about just music in general. I've always just used music as a tool for me to get out of reality and as a tool to like kind of find peace with myself. And to see you guys finding that same stuff, I just feel like we have a bond that's like amazing, and I love you guys and can't wait to keep it going.
A thousand tears for the tears on your parents' roof. Forget my fears every time that I'm under you. All alone, all I needed was you. So I swear.